if you haven't decided on a New Year's resolution, we have a little help for you today, but we're not focusing on what you should do. Instead, we have a look at three resolutions that you should never make. Yes, we have Clint Arthur. He is the author of this book, the greatest book of all time. Wow. And he joins now with his list. Good to see you.
Great.
Happy
to be here.
New Year.
Thank you. Happy New Year to
no
you.
No resolutions. I like you.
Well, look, it's not that you shouldn't make resolutions, that you shouldn't make certain resolutions. For example, Oprah Winfrey, she would never make a resolution to lose weight. You know why?
Because she's done it 10 times and has failed.
Well, okay, but Time Magazine says that's the number one most frequently broken New Year's resolution. So why would you do that? And why is it broken so often?
I was just going to ask you that.
Because Americans are not losers, we're winners.
That's right. So it... Oh, I see where you're going.
It's about how you phrase it. So if you want to win the Battle of the Bulge, you need to be like Martin Luther King Jr. and have a dream that's going to inspire you. Like we were talking about my favorite vacation. I just got back from Las Brisas Resort in Acapulco.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I'm going back there in 2013. And when I do, I want to strut my stuff with a bikini body. Metaphorically speaking.
I think you would look great in that
color. Thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
And when I'm around those pools, I want to be in great shape.
So the idea is to take the work out of resolutions, to not say I'm going to do something that's drudgery, but to inspire yourself to maybe have that visual of what you're going to look like after you've accomplished it.
Charlie Sheen, he would make a resolution to quit smoking. But winners never quit. And quitters never win. So why would you make a resolution to quit smoking? You have to be the American dream. We live in the home of the free. So you should free yourself from slavery to nicotine if you want to stop smoking.
So it's just really all how you look at it.
It totally is.
Same resolution, but your mind loves the winning aspect, not the drudgery.
Lindsay Lohan would say, I want to learn something new, like how to stay out of jail in 2013.
Yeah, that would be a good one.
She would be much better off if she would say, I want to learn how to manage my emotions so that I could enjoy my freedom in 2013.
But how do we learn to do that? Because it's a whole different mindset.
You have to focus on things that are going to draw you to your goal rather than keep you away.
So in other words, let's say, rather than me say I want to cook more, I would say I want to create the perfect cheesecake.
Specific. To be able to impress and share it with my soulmate. And when you rephrase your things in ways that excite you and inspire you, it's as easy to keep a resolution as drinking a glass of water.
I'm alive. Actually, speaking of the alive formula,
I have the alive formula to make 2013 the year that you really come alive. A, have awareness of the big changes you want to make in your life so that this year stands for something powerful for you. Then let go of your past failures and mistakes. We've all messed up, but don't dwell on that. Focus on where you're going, not what you weren't able to do.
I like it.
I, inspire yourself with the big dreams and goals. V, visualize how to make them happen. And then E, energize yourself with three-dimensional energy, including reading inspirational quotes, which are so powerful, like my favorite quote from General George Patton. Accept the challenges so that you can feel the exhilaration of victory.
All right, you're going to be my new fitness instructor right here. How does this all tie into your book?
Okay, The Greatest Book of All Time is a 52-week personal transformation and exploration experience. Every week you have a different self-exploration topic, like breaking through barriers, eliminating fear, getting the anger out, being kind to yourself, forgiving yourself. Every week there's a free video and a free audio in each chapter, and everyone who's watching can download this book for free at our website, 2013alive.com.
Right now?
Right
now. Absolutely. We love the free gifts. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Go drink some more water and do it.
Yeah.
And everyone, you can get more information online at 2013alive.com.